Why is it going so fast? Okay, this is from... This is from... This is my first Christmas haul. This is from All Seasons Gifts. That was $13.59. The Christmas lantern was $32.99. These were $2.59 each. They were $2.59. And these pick berries. Those pick berries, they were covered in. They were $4.99 each. Got a pine cone on them. Two of them. Oh, and this one here. Don't know it. That was the last one in stock of that. That was silver grapes. $8.69, and the bill came to $70.43, but 20% off was $14.09, so $56.34 at All Seasons Gifts. They've got their Christmas stuff out, and this is Mr. Cheap. I got that $9.95 for the bike. Got this tinsel here, red, blue, red, blue. Excuse the dogs. Purple and another red. They were $3.95. Where's my bill? Where's my bill? I know he gave it to me. This is a Christmas ornament. Where are you? He's a nice Christmas ornament. He was $3.99. I've got different ones. I've got that one. I've got a few of these. And where's the other one? And where's the other girl? Trumpet player. They were $3.99. And I got solar lights for the front porch. I hope they're nice. They were $9.95. They were already on special. That's Mr. Cheap. That came to... Oh, I got a discount. Oh, lovely. It was $107 I spent. $30 discount, $77.84. Not bad haul. Not bad. Now, how do I work this thing? That's all what I got today. Two different shops, and Christmas has come to Lightning Ridge. Now, let's see how this looks.